Well, there's outrage tonight in Brown County after the superintendent of Brown County Schools apologized for something that was printed in the yearbook. She wrote a letter apologizing and posted a Facebook Live apology as well.
In the 2020 yearbook, a student was indicated instead of by his name, he was indicated as, quote, black guy.
Now, the district is investigating how this happened tonight. The superintendent says it is a violation of the district's non-discrimination policy.